On now to Westminster, where the nation's thoughts centered on the economy cuts to be announced by the Prime Minister. Members of all parties arrive at the House, among them Mr. Churchill, leader of the opposition. Princess Elizabeth and Princess Margaret also came to hear the Premier's grave pronouncements on Britain's economic health. From No. 10 Downing Street, Mr. Attlee was watched by many as he went to deliver his message to Parliament and later to a waiting world. The substance of the Premier's aims we now know. Their fulfilment lies in the hands and in the hearts of all workers who care for Britain's future.